No man, no human being knows what will be even in 30 minutes. That is what Rabbi Yitzchak Silber said, 7:50 p.m., the night of Purim, 71 years ago. That morning, this inmate comes running back to Rabbi Yitzchak Silber. He said, "You know, I just heard on German radio, you wouldn't believe it, Stalin had a stroke. Stalin had a stroke." Now, he was healthy like an ox. Stalin had a stroke the night of Purim, 71 years ago.